have a look at this crowd here. I can't remember anybody's names, but you know, they're all giving me a hug and stuff, and that's what Australians do. We look after each other.
I just really wanted to be with other people who'd been through the same thing and lived through the fires and reconnect, because it's not often that you actually get to, that I get to meet with people who really understand what we went through back there 20 years ago.